What's up, guys? Welcome back. I still didn't figure out that door, so I'm gonna go ahead and try, because the only clue I've gotten is that it's always randomized, and so we'll see if I can figure this out. I'm actually gonna try out a couple different codes for it, because it's like, I know the numbers, but I'm gonna try some different numbers. Yeah. Alright. Let's see. Okay. Doesn't look like I need that right now. I'm just getting stuff I'm gonna need because I'm gonna fight some fucking hunters, because they ended up killing me last time. So we'll go back to that room, I guess, and try and see if we can figure that door out. It looks like an unnecessary door, really. Like, you don't have to go in it, but it's like a bonus. I'm gonna be pissed if it's like nothing like that important or good. I think it was in the store. Let's see. Oh, here we go. I was like, where's the fuck? And people have been using brute force. What the fuck does that mean? I won't waste a gun on it, but I don't even know what the fuck that means. Can't use a brute force in this game. Okay, so the first code is 356. 5. Are you shitting me? It was the first fucking code. Still don't know how that works, but okay. But even still, on the first fucking try, really? Okay. Yellow 6. Oh shit, there's like a bunch of it. So what is all this? So you got water, and then you got these samples. No, it wasn't that. Might as well grab each sample, I guess, and wow, didn't take very much. guess I'll just... I guess I'll do that, but still, it doesn't make any sense. So pretty odd. Doesn't feel like I need to get in that door really though. So strange. Number 10. I'm doing it, but I'm doing it. Press 3. Which, if I'm right, should be this one. I don't know how I figured that out, though. It's crazy. And I did it. Somehow I just figured out how to make V-Jolt. So I can go back and save it, because I don't need to do anything else. I don't know what it means if I kill the plant, because the plant monster just... He was already dead. Maybe that's what it meant by brute force, just by killing it, which I did. So it was kind of pointless to do. Guess I'll go back and just put in there. I mean, at least I know. There's like two different ways you can fight it, either with the solution or just by killing it. And I killed it itself, so. So yeah, that room was kind of pointless. It was more of an optional thing. You have to do it. I bet you it was an achievement, though. I had found six more of them. Alright, well, I'm going back then, because I gotta go and use my helmet key. Cause I'm pretty sure I've done everything here, really, that I can do. Shit, run. Bye. Shit. Shit, snakes. Snakes. No. 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 Fucking snakes. Fuck the snakes. Fuck the snakes. Fuck the bees. I'm gonna waste ammo on them because I'm gonna need them for the fucking hunters. Can't believe that killed me in one shot yesterday. So I need to, sorry, I have. Oh, acid shells. Stars radio, not sure what it's for. Maybe Whiskers or Chris is, I think. Me thinks. Alright, so I'm gonna do this. Ooh, I didn't know I could do more than that, shit. fucker. Fuck off. Oh shit. Shit. That was probably not the best spot, but okay. Shots left do I got? Okay, I got 3. Well, that's alright. At least I don't have to go near him now. Save those for that, those fucking hunters. That's alright. I just want to get through it. Well, successfully made it back in here. God. Alright, so let's look at the map and see where else I should go then. We got 3 doors on the left and a door on the right. One door on the third floor. And a couple doors on the first floor. I'll go left, since there's a lot of doors. A couple doors down here. Maybe not. Oh wait, no, never mind. Actually, let me go back. There was a door in the first floor. I do the first floor and then the second floor. Start from the bottom, working up. Start from the bottom, that way. Alright. It's gonna be this door then. Yep. Yeah. So what we got in here? I never thought this room I designed as an experiment would pay off like this. I'm gonna hide here safely for a while because nobody knows about the secret behind this painting. I'm Sir Spencer. Painting of a mansion in the back of the art room. shit. Oh god. Go down. The fuck. Please don't get up. Oh, hello. What's this? Oh, shit. Don't tell me. Please don't tell me I need that. Around. Really? Else in here, I guess. Yeah, it looks like that's all was all that's in there. Doesn't look like there's anything else in here. The store down here, which I'm gonna need to at some point go back and get that little indentation, because I feel like it's needed for that box too. Let's go ahead and go on second. There are a lot of those things I have to fight. Because they're actually fucking strong. I didn't realize they killed you in one hit either. Crap! Just talking about ya. Okay, so they take a little bit to kill, but not enough to where I can, like, fucking use ammo freely. Fucking bullshit, man. God damn. fucking bullshit. Second, all right. I'm gonna go ahead and save that and put this back. yeah, I'm gonna save that too. Hunters, dude. I still don't know what goes in there. Some, like, some orb or something like that goes in there. I gotta figure that out. Maybe I'll find it in one of these other rooms. Okay. Actually, god damn it, I gotta go through here. The doorknob's been repaired? The fuck? Okay, and oh, it looks like this. It's a Spencer door. It's locked. Spencer family and it's carved door knob. I actually need to go back and grab this then real quick. Before I fucking forget. And see if that will do anything for my... for the... for that box. I'm not sure if it will. Like I said, I don't think it will, but we'll see. Nothing else, I'll put that back in there for now. I just went and grabbed that for nothing, so put that back, then go find some more doors. I'm playing on normal right now just because I haven't beaten the game before, so I don't know like what happens all in here. So I'm kind of just wanting to play and kind of see what the story goes, and I'll probably play on like a harder difficulty. I thought about playing on the hardest difficulty after I got done with this. Been playing this for a couple, like, actually a week now. Because I've never beaten a Resident Evil game, so I'm working on that. Okay, what the fuck? Another door. But yeah, I'll probably real survival is really hard. I get platinum. Nice, man. Yeah, I'm playing on the Xbox One for this one. That's why I was getting these though, because I like challenging myself on a lot of these games, so I'll probably end up doing that. Okay, what's in here? Yeah, like I said, I haven't beaten these type of Resident Evil games. Like oh shit, what the fuck? I getting crushed? Oh wow, okay. It's something that crushes you, so what the fuck? I see. Okay. Yeah, that's what makes this game kind of hard then. Probably especially the hunters, because the hunter actually killed me in one hit in my last stream. Wait. Can I even go in there now? I'm right, this should fucking not crush me. Oh, please don't kill me. Thank God it didn't. The hell? Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Okay, maybe. Oh God, oh God, oh God! Okay. Merciful God, that didn't crush me. Shit, what the fuck? Ugh. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, that's what I mean. I've been trying to like kind of figure out what I'm supposed to do, and I think I have more than 5 hours on this game right now, honestly. Shit. Oh. I get it. I'm supposed to do that in time. I get it. Okay. Yeah, as you can tell, like I've only done this part like I've only I'm like this is the farthest I've ever gotten in this game, actually. I haven't. God damn it! It's camera angle. Push. I didn't make it in time. It's because of this goddamn camera angle. It's always the goddamn camera. Alright, I'll try this again. I have to, like, learn how to maneuver it. The fuck? Are you oh my God. Oh shit. There it goes. Stupid. Battery pack. The only ones I've actually had experience like beaten. Let's go down. is, you know, like the Resident Evil 4, Resident Evil 5, Resident Evil 6 games. Just because, you know, they're actually pretty easy games to beat, so they're nothing like these. Yeah. Where you have all the puzzles and Zero, I've played like the first 5 minutes and I still gotta play that too. I actually just started on this and I wanted to do a video for this, so I've been kind of working on them a little bit, little by little. Medal of Eagle. Okay. Knows. Yeah, I played like the first five, like couple minutes of it. Whoa, that's a huge ass spider. Hello. Spiders. Is this a map? Oh, this is a door that was locked on like the first floor. That made any sense. No, it looks like the when you find the first zombie, there's like a hallway you go down, and that's what it looks like. Oh, hi. And I'm out of bullets. What the fuck? Oh, look at that. So now I can use that elevator that I couldn't use before, it looks like. No, it's a fucking waste, but fuck. I'm seriously low on ammo. It's probably even harder with the survival mode on there. Okay, what's this? Ammo? Yeah. Thank God. This is like playing the first, or the, it's like the first playthrough of Resident Evil 4 all over again. Where like ammo is like so scarce to find, it seems like. Okay, so I'm just seeing if there's anything else real quick. There's that door. Okay, so it looks like I can move on. This will probably take me back to the where you meet, have your first encounter with the zombie. Yeah. That's what I think. What the hell do I know? Oh, I'll be damned, look, I was right. It took me back up here. So, let's see where this takes me. If I'm right. Wait, a hunch tells me I am, it'll take me back to this floor. Wait. Where the fuck? God damn it. Oh my goodness. Actually, why am I using this? Let's fucking go back to handgun mode. Headshot. It's weird. The moth right there. Knob is broken. Doesn't look like it'll open. This looks like the dispenser door. Pictures Western style. Looks like just a bunch of herbs. So there's nothing else down here, really? You got that door, which it's broken. And it looks like you got another door. What's this? Oh, whoops. Okay. That's what I'm talking about, is the fucking... It's so awkward sometimes because you can't even see where half the shit is sometimes. I think that's my only complaint about this game, is that the weird camera angles. So you got... What's this? It's a battery. Okay. Yeah, I'll take it. Okay, another battery pack. More acid shells. And some more magnum ammo. Okay. Dude, I still gotta play the new game that just came out. The new Resident Evil game, because... I'm actually excited to play that. There's a door at the end, too. Where's this gonna take me then? Oh! Alright, well... That's... some cool shit. All the way back here. I'm guessing that red one in the middle, that's the elevator. Because that's like the only other spot I can go. I mean, it's red, but I'm not sure if it does... means anything. Alright, so... So what's the other elevator then for? Where's that take me? I'll go back and see then if... Because if that takes me down there, where does... Where's the other one take me then? Really? I can't? Why not? It's weird. Fuck. Fucking hate these things. That could have been more perfect the way it was planned out like that. Okay. So I got a couple doors to go to still then. Let's go to the ones on the right then, see if there's anything I can do with this battery, because I don't think I can yet. I gotta go to that armor room at some point too. Where I found the one of the keys. Cause that's another door I gotta go through. Okay, never mind, no, I don't have to go here. I already went here. I think I know where a place was with the battery, though. Fuck, where was it? I'm trying to remember now. There was like a certain area where I was missing it, where it was missing it. And I don't even think it was in the mansion. I think it was outside the mansion, honestly. It's not leading me where I think it's leading me. Shit. Shit, man. But yeah, I usually play all the games on normal, usually, because so I can. I just want, like, I like seeing the story first, and then I go from there. Don't fucking do it! Oh god! It's right behind me! Damn, man, these things are strong. Fuck you! Fucking hate them. Okay, so. Damn, he hurt me pretty bad, too. I'm surprised they didn't kill me right there. Yeah. Challenges are actually pretty nice. Is this a Spencer door? Yeah, it's a Spencer door, so I can't go in there. Wait. And then that door just leads me out. Yeah, just. Okay, so I don't need to go back, really. I need to. Fuck. Let me go back to the armor room and see what I can find then, because there's clearly nothing in here. Let me go heal myself too. I didn't realize that was gonna happen. I don't think this is actually gonna open it. Don't think so, no. Yeah, it's a round recession, okay. I thought that dial was gonna do something, because now I'm like really intrigued on how to open that now. Like, how you open this shit? Oh shit, do I not have any more? Oh god. Oh, I'm so fucked then. I don't have any healing items. I'm fucked. Yeah, I'm fucked until I can find something. God damn it. God damn it, you bitch. Alright. Shit. I have a feeling I have to go back to the courtyard. Just because there's like a lot of locked doors over there too, but I want to go see what's in the armor room real quick. Because there is a door past where that fake key is that I gotta go and fucking replace. Just gotta remember how I get to it. God damn it, you bitch. That fucking sucks. I know I have an easy way to get to it now. I can just use my shortcut. Just do it that way. God damn, dude. If I get hit one more fucking time, I'm dead. Well, no, I'm cautious, so... Just when it says danger that I'm in trouble. Still, I'm gonna be fucked if I get hit by one of those things again. So fucked if I get hit again. It's not gonna go well for me. Shit! Speak of the goddamn devil. What is up, Solaron Red Bull? The night zombie emoji. That's cool. I know they had one on here for Twitch. What the fuck? I didn't even see that guy. Holy fucking crap. God damn. Alright, what? God damn this camera angle. That guy was so quiet, too. Might as well. I might as well. Fuck bees. Is it this way? Okay, yes, it is. I was saying berry for a while, honestly. Wonder where he is. Okay, I wasn't there, so I think I know. This door? No, what the fuck? I know it's in here. It's at this door. Okay, here we go. You bitch. So what's behind door number one? I wonder. The fuck, man? Yeah, I don't like this. What the fuck? Fuck! Oh, hi, yawn. God damn it, you bitch. God damn it, you bitch. God damn it, you bitch! I fucking hate you, yawn. I hate you. God, that scared the shit out of me. Oh, god damn. Fuck you, yawn. The fuck? Oh, I was like, did he just disappear or what? God damn you, bitch. What the hell's this? Oh shit, god damn, really? I know it's a waste, but I need to make room for this shit. I thought he was gonna kill me too. I got lucky. Now I'm gonna die in like one hit. There's another piece. Alright, I want to go back and get those herbs, actually. Before this asshole knocked me off. Couldn't even tell what was going on. Shit. What the fuck? Fuck! Never mind, I can't pick him up. Alright, I'll go down that hall and see where it fucking takes me. I didn't know they could knock you off like that. So I go back. Why is that one floor X'd out? That's so strange. Okay. Well, doesn't look like there's anything else in this room I can do, so. Yeah, if you guys aren't too busy, leave me a follow. Always looking for new followers. Smash the shit out of that follow button. I need to set it up to where I have like one of those automated bots to where I can just tell people to hit follow. Alright. I feel like I need to go back to the courtyard now because I've went in every room practically. Besides those two. Because that's the elevator and that's the one with the broken room and looks like there's one more. I need to go find a safe spot, though. An item box and a safe spot. Probably doesn't help. I'm playing this game in the fucking dark either. map. Okay, never mind. No, I don't need to go there. Where is it? Okay, let's see. Let's go down here. I want to see what the airlock door is real quick. It's this one right here. Oh, this is the last door. Last fucking door. Yeah, that's not creepy. Hammer or something. Oh, I think I know. Damn it. Push it. Push it real good. Not close enough to it. Something I gotta do. I don't know. That accomplish. There's a camera, it looks like. Inside that moose. Okay. turn off the light and see if that works. The fuck? This fucking thing. Yeah, it didn't work. I think I gotta do something about that damn bird camera or whatever it is. That's what's kind of stopping it. I don't even know what to do right there. I don't think that file's gonna help me either. Thank you. Oh, wow. I can't grab him anyway. Fuck. I don't know why I'm trying. I almost got it, though, actually. So I have to do it, like, I don't know, quietly, I guess, or something. Something along those lines. Fuck. Well, let's go to the safe room first. Is there any fucking healing items in here? It does not look like it. It's a good spot to save my game, though. Shit. So you got the blue gemstone, then the red gemstone, and it looks like there's another one. I don't think it has anything that deals with jewelry box. I'll shit myself if it does. I don't think so. No, I don't think so, honestly. Look like it. Shit. I might as well put this back because I don't need the fucking shotgun. Fucking stupid. Alright, let's go and try and grab those items now. Well, I'm gonna save it because I'm actually almost about to end it, so that way. Whoa! There's another castle book. What the fuck? Doesn't look like I can grab it though, so it's probably not usable. Be weird to park it. Put it right next to that. I'm gonna grab those gems real quick. Well, one of the gems and something else. And I'll probably, that might be a good spot to stop it. But I think that's what I gotta do, is I gotta sneak around that fucking crow without kind of seeing me. That's what I think I gotta do. We'll see how that works out, though. God, just grab it, grab it. Oh, fuck. Go. Yellow gemstone. Okay. Alright, yeah, I'm collecting all these fucking diamonds. I'm not sure for what, though. So yeah, you kinda have to do it when he's not fucking looking. Ugh. Shit. Something tells me I have to go back to the courtyard, though. I feel like I do. Because I have the battery, and I thought there was a spot where I need to put it in. And I'm probably right. So, I'm gonna grab this, and then grab that too. And I got these metals too that I'm gonna have to figure out what I'm gonna do with too. I don't even remember if there was some spot where I needed to go. But something tells me I'm gonna need to go back. So, save it. So, thank you guys for joining me on this little adventure so far. So, leave a follow if you have the chance and you don't mind leaving me a follow. But I'd really appreciate it. But if you could leave me a follow, and I will catch you all in the next stream. And once again, thank you for joining me on this journey. See y'all later.